This is Slam Bay. And I got some news for you all.